Hey everybody, coming to you from my dad's house again. And for those of you that have been following along, you know that we had some storm damage over here. And he actually had a big tree fall across the boat and the trailer. And it caved that trailer in pretty good. I mean, it was pretty U-shaped. And in fact, here I'll insert a picture of it so you can see what it used to look like. All right, guys, so you can see it was folded up pretty good. And so we've been working to kind of get it straightened out. And I wanted to show you the progress on it here. One thing we found out is that the leaf spring on the one side here was actually compressed, and compressed to the point where it couldn't rebound anymore. So we had to replace that. So I went over to the local farm store, and they had a leaf that was the right length, but it had an extra leaf in the pack. So I just had to unbolt it. We took one leaf out, and now it matches the other side. And that looks like it's gonna work out just fine. And then most of the bending occurred. It folded this bracket down. It actually ripped it out of this piece. So we had to repair that. And then the axle itself was fine. So that's good. But this actual framework was really folded down terribly bad. So the first thing we did, actually my dad took a bottle jack and a big log and put it between these two frame rails, and then he just pressed this out until it was even again. So that was a good start. And then the rest of it, I just kind of took a sledgehammer and pounded it up as flat as possible. And obviously we still have some waviness in here, but we weren't getting too particular about it, you know. And then the next thing we did, I have a bunch of this metal out of my house where a couple years ago I bought a box truck and it was filled with this stuff. And I guess it's the kind of stuff you hang conduit from in factories and that kind of thing. And but I use it for everything. I mean, I use it for shelving. Jordan's built boats out of it, all kinds of stuff. But anyway, we took a piece and just kind of put it over the top, and then another piece from the bottom, and then bolted it into the existing frame. And you know, it's not super strong on its own, but the combination of the old frame and this together should beef it up enough. And you know, John boats aren't that heavy anyway, so it looks like it's gonna work out. And then anywhere there was like a little gap along the top here because of the waviness, I actually took some flat bar stock and put in there, and then we drilled down through so it would hold in place. But so it's sandwiched in there real nice. But I mean, when we're done, as you can see, it looks pretty nice and level again. And of course I had to straighten out the those metal brackets that I was talking about up here. And then I added just a little piece of angle right here just to kind of beef up this ledge here so it'd be a little bit stronger. Although the front of that wasn't bent nearly as bad as the back side here. But anyway, like I said, I mean, it's nice and level. We haven't put the boat on there yet, but it looks like it's gonna be just fine. And if there's any difference at all in the level from side to side, I could make it up in one of these rails if I had to, or something like that. So, and now I might unbolt these pieces and then prime this green metal here and then paint it white, and that way it'll match the trailer and nobody will know any different. But I mean, for just fixing it, and basically it was what we had laying around, with the exception of that leaf spring, I think it turned out pretty good. But anyway, guys, I just wanted to give you a little update on that. I've been kind of pounding out a couple of the dents on the boat too, and I think it's salvageable. I mean, I think once it's pounded out as best I can, we'll be able to use it again. So but anyway, I think it's turning out pretty well. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.